Hello friends, today I am here with a project of electrical appliance controlled by infrared remote control. Here we have used 8051 microcontroller which is interfaced with two relays, and two relays are interfaced with microcontroller with two MOSFETs, and we have given 12 volt battery supply to the relays. This is our remote NEC protocol base, and this is TSOP decoder which will decode the particular transmitted signal from the remote. Suppose we will press 1 from the remote, this circuit will decode this press this button 1, and according to the program in microcontroller it will switch on the bulb 1. Let us see one example. Suppose we will press 1, the first bulb should glow, and again if we press 2, the second bulb should glow. And now if we want to switch off the appliance, then again we'll press the same button for the particular bulb. Similarly for the second bulb. Thank you.